हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न प्रेजेंट कॉन्टिन्यूअस टेंस, पास्ट कॉन्टिन्यूअस टेंस एंड फ्यूचर कॉन्टिन्यूअस टेंस। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। लेट्स सी पॉजिटिव फॉर्म ऑफ प्रेजेंट कॉन्टिन्यूअस टेंस। Subject plus is MR plus B1 with ING plus object. We use with he, she, it name and are with we, you, they and am with I. Let's see some example. I am watching TV. She is cooking food. He is going to sleep. We are eating, they are reading. So let's see in first sentence, I am watching TV. So I is what? I is our subject and am is your helping verb, watching is a verb, B1 and TV is our object. Let's see negative form of present continuous tense. Subject plus am is are plus not plus B1 with ing plus object. Let's see example. I am not sleeping. She is not cooking food. He is not going to market. We are not eating. They are not watching TV. Let's see question form of present continuous tense. M is R plus subject plus B1 with ING plus object. Let's see example. Am I going to market? Is she cooking food? Is he going to sleep? Are we watching TV? Are they eating? Let's see the next formula of past continuous tense in positive form. Subject plus was verb plus B1 with ING plus object. We use was with I, he, she, it name and were with we, you, they. Let's example. I was eating food. He was going to market. She was watching TV. We were going. They were sleeping. Let's see negative form of past continuous tense. Subject plus was, were plus not plus B1 with ing plus object. Let's see some example. I was not sleeping. He was not going. She was not cooking. We were not watching TV. They were not eating. Let's see question form of past continuous tense. Was, were plus subject plus B1 with ing plus object. Let's see example. Was I going? Was he sleeping? Was she cooking food? Were we watching TV? Were they laughing? Next, future continuous tense. Let's see the formula of future continuous tense in positive form. Subject plus will plus shall plus be plus B1 with ing plus object. We use shall be with I, we and will be with he, she, it name, you, they. Let's see some example. I shall be playing. We shall be going. You will be speaking. They will be writing. He will be sleeping. Let's see negative form of future continuous tense. Subject plus will, shall plus not plus B plus V1 with ing plus object. Example, I shall not be playing, will shall not be eating, he will not be going, she will not be cooking food, they will not be watching TV. Will shall plus subject plus V plus V1 plus ing plus object. Let's see some example. Shall I be playing? Shall we be going? Will he be sleeping? Will she be cooking? Will they be watching TV? So friends, if you like my video, please like, share, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.